Hi, I'm Dr. Subramanian and I'm an allergist. I take care of both kids and adults. And today I wanted to talk about an exciting new treatment for peanut allergic kids. Now look at me. I'm sitting right next to a bag of peanuts. I have a cookie in front of me. It could have peanuts. And I don't care because it's not going to bother me. But do you know that there are a lot of kids who cannot be exposed to anything that has peanuts? Parents are afraid even to take them outside to a sporting event, sleepovers, birthday parties, family gatherings. And it is for these set of kids, the oral peanut powder, which actually comes in a form of a small capsule, and that is FDA approved, is here to help mitigate these kind of fears. It's approved for kids aged 4 and above till about the age of 17, and that's perfect, just before a parent sends their kids off to college. You can be rest assured that they can be exposed to any kind of an accidental environment that has peanuts. Now, I do want to make it clear that this treatment will work the best with peanut avoidance, which means just because you undergo this desensitization, you cannot consume peanuts, but it gives you a tolerance where you can stay around a place where there is peanut exposure. The process can be long. There is the first part, that is the buildup or the updosing. And then there is the second part, which is the maintenance. You start with a 3 milligram capsule and every 2 weeks, build it up to a total of 300 milligrams. Every buildup dose is done in the doctor's office under supervision. And then there is a maintenance dose of about 300 milligram, which the child takes for a long period of time to develop the tolerance. So the whole process starts with an interview, interviewing the parents, the patient, doing a complete and a detailed history, re-evaluating either with a skin test or a blood test, with a very detailed explanation of risks, adverse effects to be expected, and the benefits, bi-weekly following up with the doctor. Now, if you or your child is really interested, you can call me either on the number listed below or via the website. We can set up an appointment and talk in detail about this.